should go there. It has some arches. Looks like it's kind of important. It's got some three big arches. Yeah. Pretty fountain. Honors program. Name Ace and Cash Archway. Ooh, it's a bike and a bike and a scooter. Eco smart scooter. Best year right now. Scooter, scooter, scooter.
Hello, river horse. You're interesting.
Bookstore, bookstore.
Okay, George Washington University. As you may have saw, there was a folder grip. I heard different things about George Washington. I heard mainly that it was, you know, good or whatever. So I went in, you know, whatever. And I don't think I just realized how small it was. It took up, like, this square. And that was kind of it. We walked around in, like, what felt like 5 minutes. We walked around that place. And there wasn't anything interesting. There was no interesting buildings. It really just felt like an edge of D.C. Didn't feel like a campus. It didn't feel like a college. It just kind of felt like a city. To me, it did not seem like a place where someone would live and go to college. The more a place that someone would be like, oh, look. I'm going on the town, you know? Just didn't seem like something for me. It had nice colors, though. But, again, not to say anybody else shouldn't like it. It's just not for me. Cool.